And I find myself using generally no more than two effects at once. I must also tell you that I'm always using the compressor.